Alright, I'm getting bored now. I want to see your cards.
Here's 5 grand.
Well, I can see quite clear you're bluffing, and that you no longer want to play this game, like a child. So let's not muck around. Now, unfortunately, it's not in pounds sterling, but I'm sure you'll accept it anyway. It's perfectly reasonable currency. $15,000.
What? I'm not going to take $15,000. That's like, what, 10,000 sterling?
Okay. Whatever you say. Take this 10. I don't care. But so I've raised you 10. Now I want to see your cards. Because I don't believe you can match that performance.
Alright, I'll match you.
What the fuck is that?
Jack, E-type.
What year?
65.
Okay. What's the independent valuation price?
Funny you ask. £10,000.
Fine, whatever. I couldn't give a shit. Because that's going in my pocket in a minute. That's going back in my briefcase, all the money. Because you're clearly bluffing. So, I'll accept your shit motor as a bid for 10 grand. Do you want to see my cards?
Yeah, that's genuinely how poker works.
Alright. Two pair. Pair of tens, pair of aces. It's not the best hand, but I believe you've got worse.
Four kings.
Four fucking kings! You bastard!
I was bothering my rights. I played the cards you dealt me.
If you'll excuse me, I'll be taking all my money.
Sit down. Okay. Alright. Go on. Take your money and piss off!
Do you want me to follow him, boss? Get your money back. Fuck him up a bit.
Okay, mate. Yeah, please, do that one thing for me, yeah? Go and get my money back. Because remember, when small fish fuck with me, they get fucked themselves. Remember my policy. No mercy. Okay. Fucking worm! Go on, off you go.
Okay, boss. No mercy.
Well, in the merry month of May, the fun be home, my stag had left the girl to two for nearly longer. And it's a new the father dear, kissed me down, and mother drank a pint of beer. Me grief it is, the smothered enough to reap the crown and leave where I was born.
Don't you dare fucking move! Come here! Now! I won't tell you again! No! I know what you did. I had a tip off. Look at me! Shame if it was getting stained or something. Take it off. Oh, and I'll have that. Take it off. Hurry up! You piece of shit. First, you try and get my life. And next, you go where I'm killing my friends and associates. Look at it! Shit! Get it in the fucking wall! You want one thing. One fucking thing, and I'll smash your fucking skull to pieces. You understand? Ugh!